Welcome to Great India Adventure episode 11. Today we are going to be visiting D-mart. It's basically a Walmart in India, but it's super big. So let's go check it out. So D-mart is just like the Walmart, as I said, and it's three stories long. It's like a building, but like three stories long. It has lots of stuff. I'm going to show you D-mart and some of the elevator montage. So you can find all sorts of stuff there. Also, we're recording this on New Year's Eve in the US. That's funny.
People put random advertisements on their own house.
That's not normal. What is a dog doing in the basement? There's a dog in the basement. Making the car die.
Truck got it tucked, he gave it up. I get stuck all night. I like you ain't gotta say it when you know it's on side. She got anything you want in a nice body. Alright, so I'm gonna do one clip there, but this is a D-mart. You can see snacks here, then like all sorts of stuff around, as you see. So yeah, I'm actually recording this on New Year's Eve in the US. But anyway. So like all these snacks, and like we have some utensils also there. And yeah, just see for yourself around. I'll slow the video down to something like one clip.
This sends the light, let's see. Oh, I think I messed up. Oh.
You messed up.
I messed up. I'll go get it later.
Oh, look at that one. Okay, let me.
झंडा भी दीवाना है तेरा जलती है तुझसे सारी छकोरियां काजल की स्याही से लिखी है तूने जाने कितनों की लव स्टोरियां
This is a thabdi peda. It's like a normal peda, but it's a different type of one, and it's circular and really good.